You think of the one person that personifies I want to win tonight on any given night, it's Kobe Bryant.
Well, at this point, probably the best basketball player in the world. He's a closer.
This dude, Kobe Bryant, is a phenomenon.
This one's for you and me, living out our dreams. We're all right where we should be. With my arms out wide, I open my eyes, and now all I wanna see is a sky full of lighters. A sky full of lighters.
By the time you hear this, I will have already spiraled up. I would never do nothing to let you cowards fuck my world up. If I was you, I would duck or get struck like lightning fighters. Keep fighting, put your lighters up, point them skyward, Had a dream, I was king, I woke up, still king. Smap canes, nibble is mine for the milking. Till nobody else even fucking feels me, till it kills me. I swear to God, I'll be the fucking illest in this music. There is, or there ever will be. Disagree, feel free, but from now on I'm refusing to ever give up. Only thing I ever gave up's using. No more excuses, excuse me if my head is too big for this building. And pardon me if I'm a cocky prick, but you cocks are slick. Popping shit on how you flipped your life around. Rock a shit, who you dicks trying to kid, flip dick, you did opposite. You stay the same, cause cock backwards is still cock, you pricks. I love it when I tell him shove it, cause it wasn't that long ago when Marshall said busted like luster, cause he couldn't cut mustard, muster up nothing brain fuzzy, cause he's buzzing. Woke up from that buzzing, now you wonder why he does it, how he does it. Wasn't cause he had buzzards circled around his head waiting for him to drop dead, was it? Or was it cause some bitches wrote him off, little hussy ass cousins? Fuck, I guess it doesn't matter now, does it? What difference it make, what's it take to get it through your thick skulls at this ain't? Some bullshit people don't usually come back this way from a place that was dark as I was in just to get to this place. Now let these words be like a switchblade to a hater's ribcage, and let it be known that from this day forward I wanna just say thanks, cause your haters what gave me the strength. So let them pics raise, cause I came in 5'9", but I feel like I'm 6'8".
This one's for you and me, living out our dreams. We're all right where we should be.
This dude, Kobe Bryant, is a phenomenon.